she took me to see a ballet. Then she gave me her old toe shoes, which I used to run down the sidewalk in on my toes at 5. And then I saw the red shoes, and I wanted to be that lady, that redhead. And then when she saw that I really had to dance, she said, you can't do it until you're 8. Well, by then I was only 6, and I said, but I've got to dance. Anything to get out of the house, right?
What?
Nothing.
What did you say?
I just said that I wanted to get out of my house.
Why?
The truth?
Sure. You're strong enough.
Well, let's face it. My family scene was, not good. Daddy always thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said. That's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably her very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like a come-as-you-are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something you'd want to discuss. It wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. But everything was beautiful at the ballet. Graceful men, lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. Hey, I was happy at the ballet. That's when I started class. Up the steep and very narrow stairway to the voice like a metronome. Up the steep and very narrow stairway. It wasn't paradise, but it was home. Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up. Different, she said, with a special something and a very, very personal flair. And though I was eight or nine, I hated her. Now, Tiffany's nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty is what it's about. I never met anyone who was different. Couldn't figure that out. So beautiful, I'd never live to see. But it was clear, if not to her, well then to me, that everyone's beautiful at the ballet. Every prince has got to have. I was pretty. Everything was beautiful.